ship just decloaked off our port stern.
Can you identify them?
They recloaked.
That disruptor blast had a Klingon signature.
Evasive maneuvers. Hail them.
No response. Port shields are down to 50%.
They've recloaked again.
The Tetrion readings indicate it's a D7 class cruiser.
D7? They were retired decades ago.
If their technology is antiquated,
perhaps a metaphasic scan might be able to penetrate their cloak.
Do it.
Bridge to astrometrics.
Initiate a metaphasic sweep.
I've detected a vessel. Transferring the trajectory to tactical.
I have them.
Fire phasers.
Our cloak has failed. Divert emergency power to shield. Forward emitters are offline.
The Federation ship is hailing again.
Answer them. Captain! It may give us more time to get the cloak back online. Visual!
This is Captain Catherine Janeway of the Federation Starship Voyager. Stand down.
We will not surrender to sworn enemies of the Klingon Empire.
I think there's been a misunderstanding. The Empire signed a peace treaty with the Federation more than 80 years ago. If I'm not mistaken, it's still in effect.
You're lying.
I'm not lying. But even if I were, your ship is no match for mine. I suggest we discuss this.
What is there to talk about?
The treaty, for one thing. I'll give you access to our database, show you I'm telling the truth.
Databases can be falsified.
I have a Klingon serving aboard this ship.
Impossible.
She's my chief engineer.
I will meet this chief engineer.
We'd be honored to have you as our guest.